That's a good discipline, because I usually do like one take.
You can kick that shit out of your way, sorry. No, I don't think you were, but I just thought maybe it was in your way. I had this cover band, and it took me a while to find the right guys, because I like to do stuff to where everybody is comfortable with it.
Yeah.
And it's like, I don't want people guessing, you know what I mean? And so, like, I'd have guys in the band, and, like, we'd do it a couple times, and we'd be like, okay, let's go to the next one. I'd be like, nah, man, let's get this one down. Let's play one song good, you know, like, instead of...
Sometimes there's a point when you have to get away from it, because then you're...
Well, when you just keep fucking it up, you gotta walk away.
And then you start changing it for the worse.
Yes, or you're tweaking on it, too. Like, once you feel comfortable with it, I think that's... Anyway.
It's still rolling? I can't tell if it's moving or not. Yeah, the numbers are moving. Okay. We can split it up later. I don't feel like getting up again.
Sorry.
Because it's such a quiet, song and the chorus is like, bam.
What's happening right here?
Okay, so. Again. No, it's the same thing. I think I fucked it up.
Okay, it just slides up.
Well, that's why I was doing this. I threw that in. I guess it doesn't matter. It sounds okay. But
yeah. Alright, want to go from the top?
Yeah, it sounds better. And you know what I realized? The harmonic part's genius, because he's actually inhaling on the last note, and that's how you can get your breath for the first... Because sometimes when you play harp...
Necessity is the mother of invention,
you know?
Dude. Yeah.
Sometimes I'll play the harp and I get, oh shit, you get all kind of lightheaded.
Yeah.
This all is right. Starting to sound good now. That
closer.
We're, and then we're going to start to match our volumes too. Okay.
Alright, sorry.
Oh, it's okay. We don't have to count it in.
Yes.
One, two, three.
Joy tries to speak.
in the West Texas town of El. Oh, I forgot to record that one. Oh well. Give the camera a break. What form?